गाइस एक बहुत बड़ा इशू हो गया है विथ माय माइक्रोवेव. सो कल मैं अपना माइक्रोवेव चला रही थी एंड नो देयर वाज नो फॉइल इनसाइड, देयर वाज नथिंग इनसाइड, इट वाज एब्सोल्युटली फाइन. बट आप देखिएगा क्या आती आवाज. ओह शिट, आई गॉट स्केयर्ड, आई डोंट वांट टू ब्लास्ट. So I think we have to order a new microwave. I was not planning for this. I had no plan for this. But I cannot live without a microwave. So let's go order a new microwave as well. मतलब सारे खर्चे ना एक साथ ही आ गए. But चलो कोई नहीं. Let's order it because this is not a luxury. This is a necessity. And yeah. Let's get a new microwave. मेरे बालों का हशर नशर हुआ है आज. So please ignore फरमाए but चलिए microwave लेते हैं. अब microwave लेना ही पड़ गया तो I did some online research and this is the one I ended up with. It was on sale at $199 and I think this was perfect क्योंकि मुझे थोड़ा साइज भी बड़ा चाहिए था as the previous one was pretty small and normally जो dishes होती हैं serving dishes वो बिल्कुल भी fit नहीं होती थी इस microwave के अंदर. So I thought you know I'll go for a bigger size this time. And finally it's time to replace this broken microwave with the new one. I'm super excited because ये जो पुराना microwave है ये basically 7-8 साल पुराना है. This was the first microwave that I got when I moved to Melbourne. So now it's time to finally change it with my new microwave. Hi guys, मैं निकली हुई हूँ अपनी trail walk के लिए. So every day I'm actually making a goal कि मैं 10,000 steps complete करूँ. Yesterday I completed 11,000 steps and today I'm hoping कि उससे ज़्यादा हो जाएंगे. So far मैंने I think 4 kilometer walk कर ली है और the view is beautiful. Can you guys see? It is so beautiful. कि बंदा क्या बोले. You know I just don't want to go back yet. I just want to keep moving on forward. You know track अभी भी चल रहा है. So I'm going ahead. कहाँ तक पहुँचते हैं. बट बहुत ही प्यारा मौसम है आज. बहुत ठंड है, विंडी मौसम है इसलिए आई एम लाइक वेयरिंग माई बीनी. बट या आई थॉट आई विल क्विकली से हेलो. तो जनाब आर्या वापस आ रही हैं घर इंशाल्लाह और मैंने सोचा कि मैं जल्दी से उसके लिए खाना बना लूँ. प्लान है चिकन कढ़ाई का और चिकन पुलाव का. सो लेट्स डू इट. Let's make chicken kadhai first. I'm using desi ghee and uske baad I'm adding ginger garlic paste. Aur thoda sa ginger garlic paste ko bhuna. Uske baad I'm adding chicken. Chicken ke baad maine thodi si dahi dali hai aur dahi ke baad hi maine masale dale usme jo ke black pepper aur hai salt and that's it. Arya ke khane mein main itna zyada spice nahi dalti because she doesn't like spicy food. And then finally adding the tomatoes and voila, done with this kadhai. It looks good by the way. And now let's make chicken pulao. I will not be making spicy pulao, just going to make a little less spicier because Arya doesn't eat spicy food. So I'm starting off with my desi ghee and then of course I'm adding tiny bit of onion. Bahut hi kam onion isliye dala kyunki Arya ko bilkul nahi pasand onion in her rice, but I always added for the flavor. Anyways, उसके बाद आई एम एडिंग जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट एंड थोड़ा सा भूनो उसको. उसके बाद आई एम एडिंग चिकन एंड देन आई एडेड सम वाटर ताकि उसकी यखनी बन जाए. और उसके बाद गरम मसाला डाला है और उसी के साथ मैंने पोटैटोज़ भी डाल दिए हैं क्योंकि आर्या लव्स चिकन एंड पोटैटो का पुलाव साथ में. एंड देन फाइनली आई एम एडिंग राइस. नाउ ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज़ जस्ट कवर इट, लेट इट कुक और एंड में आप उसको थोड़ा सा दम दे दें ताकि चावल सही तरह से पक जाएं. एंड देयर यू गो, फाइनली डन विद द फूड. नाउ इट्स टाइम टू गो पिक आर्या अप. सो लेट्स गो गाइस.
सो गाइस खाना इज रेडी, आई एम आल्सो रेडी. आई हैव जस्ट फ्रेशन अप एंड यू नो आई फील सो गुड. आज इतनी एक्चुअली ठंड नहीं है, बस ओके सा मौसम है. सो आई थॉट यू नो आई जस्ट वेयर माई डेनिम शर्ट एंड अ टॉप इन साइड. बट आई एम ऑन माई वे टू पिक आर्या. आई कांट वेट टू सी हर, आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. सो लेट्स गो अहेड एंड नो पिक हर अप.
हे, हू इज
good girl. Sanitizer? That's really nice. You should go wash your hands then. Hello, Barbie. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Hey, listen. What? I love you.
I love you too.
I love you more.
I love you 4568.
I love you 1020-58. You're my gudiya. Love you.
I love you a lot.
A lot. And Arya has so many toys. So many toys. Gotcha.
Another Barbie.
Hi. So today's Saturday. Arya and Mommy are going outside to have what? To eat pizza
and bubble tea.
Yes, Arya wanted to go out, and I thought, you know, it's a nice sunny day, so let's just go outside, have bubble teas and some cheese pizzas. So I have ordered my pizzas. I'm gonna collect them first, then we're gonna go get the bubble teas, and then we're going to a park to have some fun and eat some food. Aaj mera cheat day, by the way. I'm on a diet, but today I'm gonna be all eating pizzas. Chale bhai, see you guys at the park. You guys will not believe what just happened. We were supposed to come to the park, and what happened?
Raining.
Yeah, it started raining.
But there's a rainbow.
Yeah, there's a rainbow on that side too. We can't see, but we are having garlic cheese pizza. Which one are you having?
Cheese pizza.
She's having the simply cheese pizza. And Mommy's having the garlic cheese pizza. It's so yummy. Is it good?
Yep.
Happy lunching.
Yes.
Mmm.
Is it mine?
That's Mommy's. Mmm. Yeah. I'm just having my cheat day. Best cheat day ever. So a few days back, I ordered this carpet for my bedroom area. But carpet itna pyara laga mujhe that I thought I should give it a try for the lounge area and see how it looks there. So let's try this carpet with my lounge area first. Oh God, I'm so tired. But to be honest, the whole vibe of my lounge is completely changed after I put this carpet here. I mean, it's looking very nice, looking bright, but I still feel it's a bit dull, so I guess I will come back to my old carpet for the lounge area, and let's take this carpet back to the room area jiske liye maine ye actually kharida tha. So yeah, let's go ahead. And I thought I will show you the final pictures of this carpet in my bedroom area, and yeah, it looks actually pretty good here. Guys, I was sent such a beautiful PR package a few days ago, so I really, really, really wanted to share with you all. It's by the brand Verano Hill. Ye unki website hai. So basically, Verano Hill has a lot of formal premium high-quality jewelry, which you can actually wear for everyday use. But to be honest, I love these kind of jewelries for formal days and, you know, formal events because it looks so pretty and elegant. Acha, ab chalte hain jewelry ki taraf. Let me show you guys what they sent me, okay? So the first jewelry piece is this beautiful sparkling open circle stud earrings. I really found them super elegant. This pair actually looks so pretty. I love it. You know, it's like perfect stud that you can wear for everyday use, like especially when I'm going to pick and drop Arya. Mujhe bahut hi cute lagta hai chote se earrings pehna kaano mein. And you know, you can actually wear this to your workplaces because of course chunky earrings nahi pehne jaate aisi jagahon pe. So I think it's very pretty. Now let's move on to the next pieces that I received. They also sent me this beautiful adjustable 4-heart clover ring. It looks perfect for everyday use. The next piece is this beautiful set of bracelet and a necklace called the Hills Heart Pendant Jewelry Set. It's perfect for those formal events where you want to wear a little bling. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to leave a thumbs up. And inshallah, stay tuned for more fun videos. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.